let's talk about Miller Rasp. This is a picture showing Miller Rasp. The other name of this instrument is Smaller Rasp, and it is a cutting and dissecting type of instrument. Now, identifying points. A double-ended instrument with tear-shaped ends, and one end has fairly thick ridges in the parallel lines, and the ridges on the other end are closer together. Use. It is used for smoothening the rough edges or surfaces of small bones. End of the topic.